tutorial on how to play Simple Song by Chris Stapleton. We've got a capo on our third fret. We're in standard tuning. I'll be teaching you the finger picking along with the chords here. So I'm not going to teach you the chords right off the bat. We're just going to start out with these positions with our fingers and hammer-ons and stuff, and I'll tell you what chords they are as we go along here. So we're going to start out with our middle finger on the third fret of the low E string. And we're going to play the E and the B strings. And we're going to hammer on with our ring finger to the third fret of the B string. Play that B string again. You're going to slide your index finger to the second fret of the B string. And then you're going to play open. So it sounds like this. Do that twice. Then we're going to go to our D shape. So we're going to have our ring finger on the third fret of the B, index on the second fret of the G. And we're going to play the D and the G, then the G, B. And then you can play G, B, G. Then you go right back to that hammer-on position on your G shape. Chord here. We're going to go to an A chord now. So your middle finger is on the second fret of the D, your finger is on the second fret of the G, pinky's on the second fret of the B. We're going to pick our A and our B string. Then we're going to pick our G, D, G. And you can alternate between the D and the G. Finish that chord off, he plays it like this, and it goes. So with your pinky, you're going to play that B note, and you're going to slide to the third fret, and then you're going to go drop right back to the second fret and play on there. So on the A chord, it sounds like this. Okay, I know that's a lot, but that's what the verse is, and I'm going to go ahead and play through that. So the first time, we're not playing that A chord, and the second time we are. So it sounds like this. D chord. Right back to the G. D chord. A chord, A chord, and that's it. So it's a little tricky, it's a lot to remember there, but you can go ahead and rewind as many times as you'd like. I'm going to go ahead and play that through one full time at full speed so you can hear how it sounds, and then we're going to jump into the chorus. I believe three times, you're going to jump to the chorus, which sounds like this. Okay, so we're going to start on our G position. So your middle finger is on the third fret of the low E, ring finger is on the third fret of the B string, and we're going to play our E, G, and our B. Next, we're going to go to our A shape, play the A, G, and the B. Then we're going to go to our D shape, so just your index on the second fret of the G, ring finger on the third fret of the B. And you're going to do that twice, so G, A, D, G, A, D. And on this last one, we're going to go G, A, then we're going to go to a B minor. Back to an A. So for that B minor, you're barring your second fret with your index finger, fifth string down, your middle fingers on the third fret of the B string, ring fingers on the fourth fret of the D, pinkies right under on the fourth fret of the G, and you can pick the A, G, and the B. And if you can't bar, just go ahead and put your finger up like that and make your A minor shape. You're just playing those strings anyway, so it doesn't matter. And then back to your D. Okay, so the first part of the chorus sounds like this. G, A, D, G, A, D, G, A, B minor, A. Then the second part of the chorus sounds like this. It goes G, A, D, G, A, B minor, G, hold it for a second, A, and right back into the verse. So that's the chorus. I'm gonna go ahead and play through the chorus so you can hear how it sounds all together here, and then that will be it for this tutorial. So it's G, A, D, G, A, D, G, A, B minor, A, and then it goes to the second part of the chorus, G, A, D, G, A, B minor, G, hold it, A, into the verse. That's it. So, it's a lot to remember there. I went through it all pretty quickly. If you have questions, go ahead and comment below. If you'd like to see more tutorials, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.